Nehiyaw cooking tips. Musuwias, siwitagan, aske siwitagan, pagwisigan or pagwisiganigan, both ways. Flour, agopime, aka lard. Don't forget the lard. Now all you're doing is searing. Kaya magamina, kaya magamina. Try not to deep fry the whole thing. Oh, put some onions in there. Wichigas ko siya. Literally meaning stinky grass. Onions. Oganiyak or kichi oganiyak, which is another way to say tomatoes. Goigasin. It's gonna taste so good. Ego mina, you can just add in yesterday's duck soup. You can add some sage, musto suiga squa. And when you, every time when you cook mana, don't forget to cover it up. But when you cook it, just remember that meat that you have right there. That really goes to you. So you just save that. And you make soup for the cousins. You know? What the heck? How did that leaf get in there? Hey, what, the soup. Hey, just add some flour, maybe a little bit of different brands, make it a little bit of a stew. Yeah, the visitors won't mind if you give them anything like soup. I mean, you gotta think. You gotta be smart, mana. You know? Make sure you save all the good meat for you and the kids. You know, the elders will like that. And the visitors, they get the soup. And, fancy it up. Put some gravy in there.